Hello everyone, welcome to Lake Placid. Welcome to the FISU World University Games. We're at the Saranac Lake Civic Centre, the venue for the curling competition. Now, it's all about the medal. The bronze medal in the men's event. Will it be Switzerland? Will it be Canada that claims the victory and the bronze? And again, Switzerland don't have the hammer. This is their last stone. So make sure that Purcell's final shot is a difficult one. Got to be counting.
Hard, roll
if they can behind the yellow guard. Can Canada remove that red for two? Final stone of this fourth end from Wayne Purcell, the Canadian skip. What will they get here?
David
brushing hard all the way through, would you believe it? And disappointment from a Canadian point of view. It's a steal of one for the Swiss. That's what can happen in curling. McCurdy trying his best with the sweep, catches the other yellow and doesn't catch the red.
Pretty heavy.
Close. Clean it.
Heavy. Board.
Board. Adam, go ahead. Adam, really hard. Hard, you got it.
Go, Adam.
Right up. Hard.
I had hoped it to shift it and moved it closer to the button, but it is surrounded by yellow stones. It's a real conundrum for Switzerland here. What can they use? What can they shift? What can they move? Final stone of this sixth end from Jan Isely, Switzerland. Facing a really difficult setup here. They're just trying to knock their own on. But it's the yellow one that's counting. And it's a steal for Canada in this sixth end.
Hair soft.
Okay, go ahead.
Let's go.
Line's pretty good.
Line's good. Where are you?
Stop stones right now, in this eighth hard end.
Adam. Hard, Adam. Dragon. Hard.
Got a curl.
Come on, guys.
Need to work hard at this one.
Hard, Adam. Keep going.
Dragging this one into the rings.
Not bad.
Hold it. Switzerland still in a very good position here.
Elf. Yep. Clean. Yep. Oh, nice.
Getting closer and closer.
Yep.
To that bronze medal.
Matthew. We push. Yep. Hard. Come on, Annie.
Hits and sticks removes the problem yellow stone.
Try and make it, yeah. You gotta hit it really thin into that one, but.
All right, let's make this zone. You got it.
Let's see what happens here with this final stone from Purcell.
Whoa,
David.
Hard, David.
1-2. Oh yes. Goodness me, what a shot. That is the shot of the curling so far under so much pressure. Great stuff from the Canadian skip, and you can see what it means to the rest of his team. And he has a draw to win the bronze medal, but what a shot by Canada's skip to put the pressure on. So Jan easily has this draw to win the bronze medal for Switzerland. How's it looking? How's it looking? Is it going to be too strong? Is it going to be too strong? Well, goodness me, what drama at the end of this bronze medal game. Just when you think it's going to go one way, Canada can hardly believe it. They have won the bronze here at the FISU World University Games. Packed crowd inside this centre, anticipating a great final between these two teams. Plenty of Union Jacks for Great Britain, but the bulk of the support will be the home crowd for the United States. Yes, they will have the red stones, Great Britain, like the yellows.
A little fresh here, so keep them down.
Yep, you got it.
Luke. So not playing for the freeze. Not playing for the blank.
Big ad.
A lot of room.
Top four.
Still room.
Close. Line's good. Close. Top four. It's coming down.
Don't want to go for weight. We're
top four.
T line. Bend for now.
Line's great. Top four.
Just wants it to be at the top of the 4 foot.
Good.
And that's pretty much as was requested from Violette.
Yeah, I guess maybe touching the button. Yeah, touching 4 foot.
Top four.
As well as studying Mark.
He's good.
Watt is also a trophy engraver.
T-line.
Nothing.
Good. Top four.
Whoa, never.
In Perth, in Scotland.
Get it here.
Gotta go.
Hard then.
A young man of many talents.
Hard. 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 Never off it.
They want this one to come round as much as they can. That's not too bad at all. Enough to cause a bit of bother for the American team.
Give you, that same four all. Similar ad.
I had more.
Back eight. Always back four. Back always eight.
The delivery, the rotation, and then it's up back to four, the sweepers to get it into position.
I don't want to touch it.
And they're off it at the moment.
Sit.
And that's
good.
Looking
fine,
okay. Again, just a little bit heavy.
I like that. Fine, Luke.
Always thinking about what your opponent might do, what you might leave on for them.
So
risk and reward.
14-5?
Yeah, 14-5 is T line.
Yeah.
Cool. Top four or round if the line's good.
Yeah.
Skip stones in this second end of the gold medal game.
Top four, top eight.
Top four is okay.
Really
top
good.
Four.
Line's great. Just make sure you're there.
Oh yeah.
Top Rock four, T-line. Line's
perfect.
Line.
Rim. Angus is stone. Angus, Carl.
Carl.
Hard, you can go.
Hard.
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 Hard, Angus. Gotta go.
Hard.
Hard.
Keep going.
Hard.
Hey, James.
It's in, and it's counting for Great Britain. Good sweeping. Too much ice. Yeah. From the front end there.
You gotta roll far, right? Yeah, I mean, you get to the 8, but you're fine. Closer to
solid.
Surf.
Whoa.
Surf.
Yep.
Whoa. Surf.
Whoa.
Lean.
Curl.
Lean.
Surf.
Curl. Curl.
Curl.
Yep. Curl. Similar
curl.
Line.
Whoa. 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 Whoa.
Straight. Go here,
here, here. Go. Go. Go.
Takes out the yellow.
How much do you need?
But what's he left on for Great Britain here? Yeah, if this comes off, this could be... Could put the pressure on United States for sure. Expect things to get moving.
Yep.
In
whoa.
And around that button area. Woohoo! Really nicely done. Got the angles just right. My crowd enjoyed that one. Certainly the Great Britain supporters. 1, 2, 3, away it goes. Great execution from the Great Britain skip.
Five, five.
Whoa, whoa, no, no, no. Whoa.
Now heavy.
Curl, curl, curl hard. Drago.
Hard.
On the way.
One.
Whoa.
One.
Clean.
Okay.
It's fine,
Mark.
There.
Hi, Paul.
We're back on his own to dismiss the American red.
Nose
you got to roll there to make the double. Yeah.
Either way, we're going to have to make a double.
You said control,
sorry,
right?
This is okay. Fine.
Yeah.
Control. Same yeah. Weight, Luke. Weight was really good on the last one.
Okay. Here more.
More.
Whoa.
Nice pull.
Whoa.
Clean.
A little more.
Yep.
Whoa, no. Curl.
Hard. To
hard.
It. Hard to it.
Hard.
You got it, so go, go, go. Hard, hard, hard. Good.
Okay, okay, Luke.
Yeah, well, they were white on bends and it curled like hell. So
okay.
Yeah, and always watching what your opponent's stone does as well, learning from that.
Touch on.
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
James Craig.
Yep. Yep. Whoa. Yep. Whoa.
The
whoa.
World junior
curl.
Champion.
Curl. Hard. 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 Hard.
Watch for the roll here.
Yep.
Over it comes. Yep, nicely played from the British skip.
Even a lighter weight and tap it. See if you can move in at all.
Yeah, I don't think you're ever moving in.
No.
It's all about the angle here.
I'm good.
How much does he have? Pretty good too.
You're only missed.
It's real thin.
Okay, I think it's good.
Board weight. I was throwing those board weights heavy earlier.
Yep.
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, doesn't want to go for the risky double at the moment.
Clean.
Weight's good.
Little
weight
down.
Close.
Yep.
Just.
Weight's
yep.
Good.
Hard.
Weight's
yes.
Good.
Yep.
Clean.
Yep.
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 Yes.
Yep.
Yes.
Yep.
Yep. Yep.
Yep.
Yep. Yep.
Yep. That's the top guard.
Okay.
Hits and sticks.
I'm so confused. The double is so nasty.
And they are the counting stone right now. Yep, put the pressure on. That's the plan. So similar shot to his last one.
Wait, it's good.
Close.
Whoa. Clean.
Clean.
Yep.
Whoa. The hit whoa. And the roll.
Whoa. Curl.
Clean. Clean. Clean.
Clean.
Yep.
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 Whoa. Whoa. Curl.
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 Hard. Hard.
Hard. Hard. Hard.
Hey, James.
Go on.
Hits and sticks.
Yeah.
Now is
good
that?
Good bomb. Wait for the pee.
Yeah, I like it.
Half rock to the out.
Yeah, I'll throw the in. I'll take the in just to.
Sure. You should find the out. I think the out's more natural to move this here.
Okay. We'll have enough weight to get it far enough.
Yeah.
To line right two yellows.
Half rock. Less.
He needs a big shot here.
Okay.
Danny Casper. Loves making these shots. Gets the adrenaline pumping. Let's see if he can manage it.
Queen. Whoa.
It's tricky.
Girl.
Go.
Over it goes. Over it goes. And it's enough to secure 1 point. Over it comes. Over it comes to move it, but not quite enough for two. But he gets the one. And the USA have a point on the board. Second stone for
nine.
Violet.
Yes. Nine. A little more. Heavy. Hard.
Whoa.
Hard.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Hard. Curl.
Roll it.
Okay, Luke.
Good. Moves things around a little bit.
Yeah, it's not horrendous.
Great Britain's still lying.
What do we need for a second, like full eight.
One.
Yeah, full eight. For
Good score for Great Britain in the seventh end. It could all be over.
Top four.
T-line.
Easy early.
Top four.
Let it come down. Line
oh,
felt
no,
low. Really
you're right
low.
There. You got room.
T-line.
Curl.
Hard.
Hard.
Catches that top guard, and that was a mistake.
Five.
Okay. Fine.
Do.
Okay. Does the job.
Not too bad an outcome, but they wanted that right through and into towards the button.
Closer to a 14 and a quarter now.
That's slow, huh?
Yeah.
What were you saying, Luke?
14 and a quarter now.
I don't know if it's that slow. I think 14 and a quarter
is close.
Let's just
be careful early for line because they hung out there so much.
Sounds good.
I know he throws it different than me, but still.
Yeah.
We'll be patient.
So should I go for 14 and a quarter?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I like
that.
Line's
close.
I thought was there.
Hair tight, stay
back
close.
Back four.
Good.
Back four, tight. Back eight.
Yes,
yep. T.
Line only.
Hard.
Yes.
Line
whoa,
only.
Whoa.
Line
line's
only.
Yeah. Back four.
We're back four, back
close.
Eight.
Close.
Curl.
Yes.
We're all whoa. There.
Yes.
Small bump.
Whoa. Yep.
Yes.
Yep.
Hard.
Yep.
Oh, and it catches the top guard. So all that planning, all that
wait ended up being
discussion.
Really nice.
Sure might tempt them into making a big shot for two if he misses it, his game.
That's just sometimes what happens.
Even if he knows, he's still got a tough shot for two.
Tiniest of margins.
Yeah.
Over to Great Britain for their final stone of this seventh end.
Ten, five.
Whoa.
Oh!
It's close!
Curl. Oh! Clean!
Clean!
Yep!
Whoa!
Curl!
Curl!
Hard!
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 Hold it!
Hard!
Hit and the roll in behind the top guard.
Here we go!
So the way USA can get two here, that's what they're looking at. It's a brave decision, tricky shot for Danny Casper.
Right, you got it right.
Two yellows counting for Great Britain. It really is all or nothing here for the United States.
Clean. Yep. Yes.
Yep.
Hard. Another stone
hard.
Of the
hard.
Seventh
hard.
End
hard.
For
hard.
The United States. Moves things about. Steal of one is the outcome. The old risk and reward. They had to go for it in the hope of getting two. They lose one. That gives Great Britain a 5-1 lead. Going into the eighth end. They must be feeling really good at the moment. That is a substantial lead.
You got it, Luke. You got it.
Medium.
95.
D-line. Like,
I think it's so close.
Back four.
Back eight.
Back four. Violet for back four. The American yep. team. Coming
line
down
only.
This other
back.
Side.
Line
whoa,
only.
Whoa. Whoa.
Back eight. Back eight.
Clean.
Back
we're
eight.
It.
Back 12.
Curl.
Back 12.
Need stones in play.
Okay.
Hey, Luke.
And that could be useful. Although, probably see plenty of it from the other end. Herbert, attention for Great Britain on those two reds on the other side. And that's the target for Mark Watt.
Carl. Carl!
Carl!
Roll it, roll it, roll it, roll it, roll it, roll off.
Okay,
fine.
Good.
Just the one this time. Don't need to do anything too clever at the moment, Great Britain.
A little less
sad.
D line.
Line's good.
Still a little hot.
Hey.
Back four. Back
little
four.
Room. Got room.
T. Let it grab.
Oh, a lot of room.
Waist close.
You're rocking.
Back four.
Straight then, yep.
I need to wait for it.
Straight,
what?
Yes. Hard.
Hard chase.
Hard.
Hard.
Okay.
Okay.
Might catch this, but yeah.
Turn. Can I hit the crawl?
Great Britain line one ahead of Skip Stones.
Close! Whoa!
Close!
Whoa!
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 Curl.
Come on.
Curl
up.
Curl
please.
Up. Come on.
Go, James. Pistol. Come on.
Oh, really nice shot there. Big cheer from the crowd. And that's enough. No stones left. Nothing for the USA to play with. They can't get the stones back. And Great Britain are the FISU World University Games gold medalist. Victory for them over the USA. A very clinical, professional performance from this young team. And the crowd showing their appreciation, the British supporters out there. They were the fancied team before the game started, and they've pulled through and won the gold medal.